I'm about to slide on your ass. I ain't looking at you, got my eyes on the cash. Baby daddy with me, he don't see class. Look, I kill the scene, dead flies on your ass. I feel codeine in my team, but I'm a punt 89 for the gas. Summertime niggas on the ground with the slab. Overtime.
What's poppin', y'all? It's your girl Easy A-OK, and in this video, we're about to get ready for my trip. It's about time. Today's August 7th, and yeah, I'm finally going on my trip, and y'all, I'm actually starting to like this hair. I told y'all it would grow on me, but yeah, it's currently like a bit after 7, maybe like 7:10. And we're getting ready to put our stuff in the car. We're driving to New York because my aunt and one of my cousins is coming with us too, and we're flying out of New York because BWI is mad expensive for no reason. So we're flying out of New York later tonight, and then we have two flights, one to someplace and from there to the destination. But I will not tell you guys the destination until I get there. But I will let you know that at first I was supposed to go to Dubai, and then I was supposed to go to Italy, and then I was supposed to go to Greece. So it's none of those three. But if you think you know where I'm going, comment down below. And yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share with your homies, shop with me in the description box down below. And let's go. We almost at 200 subscribers, so I'll catch y'all in the next clip when we're on the road.
Trap how G go too fast. Only one no seatbelt. That little bitch got no brakes. Oh, great, now she got D cups. How about the range? I'm going.
Y'all, we in the Bronx, baby. So yeah, we're finally in New York. We just stopped. It's like 11:16, and we left around 7:40. There was mad traffic towards the end, but we in the Bronx, baby. You guys want to say hi to the vlog?
Okay, for Z, New Zealand. Come on now.
No? Okay. Well, I'll catch y'all when we're on the way to the airport, and we gonna make do what it do. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Catch y'all in the next one.
So y'all, I just wanted to update y'all. So technically, y'all, the lighting is bad right now, but we're basically inside my cousin's house watching movies and stuff on Netflix. We just watched Spider-Man Into the Alternate Universe, whatever it's called, and it was good. It's like 1:30, and our flight leaves at like 7, so keep y'all posted when we get to the airport. Sorry for the bad lighting.
Okay, y'all, it's currently 2:34, and we're on our way to the airport. Our flight leaves at...
Please, thank you.
I don't know.
These old rappers getting boring. They be taking shots, I ignore them. Send them pets to the low, I'm touring. Making plays out of town like I'm Jordan. Need to go get your hoe, cause she...
Okay, guys, so we're at the airport, and currently right now we're checking in. So yeah, keep y'all posted. So guys, update. So after waiting in the line, our flight got delayed by like an hour and a half, which means we will miss our connecting flight. So you know, look, she must have been in the vlog so bad. Yeah, that's what I thought. So now we're going to a different airport to get on a direct flight.
Guys, get in, we have to leave.
Olivia, give me your phone.
So yeah, now we're going to a different airport to get on a direct flight.
What do you want?
And that one leaves at 7:30, so we gotta
skedaddle.
Can you make the screen brighter? So I don't have my chargers. I wish I brought that bag.
So guys, we made it to JFK. So originally we were supposed to go to Detroit and then go to our final destination, but now we're going from JFK straight to our final destination, and we got here in enough time, so hopefully we can check our bags in. And yeah, right now I'm sitting in the car because we have to park this car, but I can't do that right now because I don't know, but they better not tell me to move because I don't got time. But yeah, so I'll keep y'all posted. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Okay, hey guys, so it's currently, what time is it? Okay, it's like 6:50, like after 6:50, and you made it. Our flight is supposed to be 7:30, but it's late to 8. So hopefully it does not get canceled, because we don't got that type of time. So currently right now it's like 9:40 here in London, and if you guys guess correct, yes, we are in London. So we still have a 3-hour like bus ride to Norwich, which is where we'll be staying, and then we'll be coming back to London for a little trips and things. Guys, say hi to the vlog. Can I say hi to the vlog? Just one time, just turn around.
Hi, how are you?
Nance, you wanna say hi? We do it for the culture, Nandy, what? We do it for the what? Period. That's what we do. Okay, y'all, so we just got picked up by my aunt and uncle. So we're gonna head back to their place. It's like a 2-hour drive. We got some snacks and some water. Just the view. And yeah, I'll keep y'all posted.
Y'all, the steering wheel is on the other side of the car. See that? Y'all say hi to the vlog.
Hey, what's up, guys?
The truck might have too much milk.
It's just how life goes, how life can. I know these niggas be happy if I let you go. Got me walking on a thin line.
Okay, guys, so we finally got to Norwich. I don't know how long the car ride was. I feel like it was like 3 hours. But yeah, we're finally here. And that concludes my travel vlog. It was hectic, crazy, all over the place, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share with your homies, and turn on your post notifications if you haven't already. Okay, and I'll catch y'all in the next video. Be easy, gang.
Okay, guys, so I'm in the hotel, yeah, and yeah, now it's the end of the vlog. Easy gang, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share with your homies. Shout with me in the description box down below, and we're almost at 200 subscribers, so let's get it, let's go. Easy gang. Say hey.